out. Why? What's up? Oh, it's you, Mrs. Davidson.
Have you noticed anything unusual tonight, Tony?
No. It's been as quiet as a grave.
I'll take the drug. Go on, just a spot on your tongue. It's strong stuff.
What about her?
It's all right.
She's seen me.
We'll be out of the country before she comes to. Now get out of here.
Thanks for everything, Kath.
Come on.
Erica Davidson?
Oh, the ambulance is here, Mrs. Davidson.
Right. I'll open the inner gate for them.
Thousands of innocent people behind bars. Don't you see? She's the enemy.
Please, we must go.
Kill her.
See anything?
They're shooting somebody.
You don't say.
Did you check the other block? Okay, follow with me. Anyone check the pound?
Do you reckon they're the cops?
You better take them.
Yeah.
Who do you reckon they're after?
There's only one person in the pound as far as I know.
That terrorist woman.
Sounds like her mates have come for her.
There's no ham. Your mate scoffed at all.
Doesn't matter.
What does matter to you? I'd like to know.
Leave off, Lee.
You rave on about duty and responsibility, but when the crim is one of your mates...
Jeff is not a crim.
Oh, no. He's just a poofter basher.
I can't dob him in just because you think he did it.
You know he did it. He's done it before and he'll do it again. How much harm does he have to do before you stop him?
Look, stop being so melodramatic, Lee. You don't like him, all right, fair enough. But he'll be out of your hair soon. You heard what he said. He's joining that mob and going off to Africa.
That's another thing. Isn't that illegal?
What?
Being a mercenary.
Oh, rubbish. Well, even if it was, what am I supposed to do? Go along to the police and say, there's this bloke I know, good friend of mine. Saved my life once, actually. But you better arrest him anyway, because he happens to be going off to Africa in a couple of weeks.
Don't be so stupid.
I'm not the one who's being stupid.
He told us he was going to be a mercenary.
Whatever he told us, all we've got to offer the police is hearsay. Hearsay is not proof. It's not even evidence.
What are you going to do about the pub incident? He'll do it again, you know. And if he gets caught, they'll be asking you a few questions. Well, you knew he was a psychopath.
Yes, Fletcher.
It's Officer Edwards. There's been a jailbreak.
Who, Dominguez?
Yes. The police are here.
Anyone hurt?
The governor's been shot. The ambulance men are with her. I've called Dr. Miller, too.
Right, I'll be right over. You better get hold of Miss Bennett and Mrs. Jackson, all right? There's been a jailbreak. Erica's been shot.
Oh, God.
Don't know how long I'll be. Look, when I get this mess sorted out, I'll talk to the police about Jeff. But you keep right out of it. Not a word to anyone. Least of all, Jeff. You keep right out of his way.
Okay.
All right, but please let me handle it, okay?
Be careful, Jim.
I don't want any fuss, Mr. Fletcher. I'm all right. How is she?
Who cares?
Well, she can't be kept in Wentworth. There isn't the security.
Don't you worry about that. The feds are in charge of her now.
Who?
They've called in the Commonwealth Police.
Mr. Fletcher, I've notified the standby staff. They're all on their way. And Miss Bennett and Mrs. Jackson should be here any minute.
Good. Thanks, Officer Edwards. I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to stay for a little while longer. They'll want to question you. Try and get some rest, eh?
Yes, sir. Was anyone else hurt? You have to tell me. I'm still responsible. You've got to tell me. I'm so cold.
Two men in a dark-colored Range Rover. Number plate LXR629. Southeastern sector if you're fast enough. Get a copter up and tell them to check for anything going like a bat out of hell.
They flew in. They could be flying out again.
Oh, and check proper airstrips, okay? Well, Mr. Fletcher, this is no good, is it? Several officers drugged, one concussed, a good man shot, and your governor feeling rather poorly, I believe.
What about them?
Well, they've lost one man, but we've still got Janet Dominguez, though with a few holes in her.
Never should have put her in here.
Well, we weren't to know that the walls were made of lolly paper, were we?
We did our best with what we had. Wentworth was never designed to withstand a terrorist attack.
No, of course not. Well, how is Dominguez?
Our doctor's fishing a couple of bullets out of her.
Well, so long as she's still 100% with us.
Well, staff are ready when you want them.
Good. I'll need to talk to them. Oh, and the prisoners, too.
Well, you won't do much good there, I'm afraid.
But I have to, Mr. Fletcher, and I will. This isn't a minor kerfuffle about an escaped crim. This little lot we're dealing with have notched up 17 victims so far, and the next VIP could be our own. As you can imagine, the big boys back in Canberra aren't too happy at that prospect.
Have you done a head count?
Yeah, they're all here, except Coulson.
And did she share a cell?
Yeah, she was in with Kathleen Leach.
Well, get Leach up here and I'll talk to her after I finish with Dominguez.
It is now 28 past the midnight hour.
Oh, come on, you rat bag, give us some news.
But first we have a flash from our newsroom. An attempt has been made to break out hitwoman Jeanette Dominguez from Wentworth Detention Center. Dominguez is being held pending extradition for the suspected murder of a South American diplomat in the recent UN bomb incident. We'll have more in our news.
Well, was that nutcase? They said attempted. That means they didn't make it.
Do you think she got a bullet?
Oh, it's Ros I'm worried about. All that shooting.
Maybe she's still here.